Breaking news at 5:36, an Omaha police officer calls for backup near 72nd and Maple. That call was canceled just seconds later. This is around 2 this morning. Our photographer on scene found police investigating a car. We don't know what happened. We do know, though, no injuries were reported.